They've definitely improved some of the jumps at the early part of Possom Box. And the berms, it's great. This part still kind of feels the same. Not really any significant improvement here. Maybe a little bit of flattening out on some of the segments, but nothing really new so far. End of the line, we'll cross over. Thank you. A little mad back there. Mud again. Hopeless. Lost my momentum.